Trumper is very much set and based in the city. That's his zone. Trumper is in charge of collecting up all the stray animals. So he really has a big problem with Shaun and the flock when they arrive.
Trumper grew up thinking he was going to be a member of the SAS and failed at that. He terrorises poor defenceless strays around the city.
Shaun the sheep and his flock know every trick to having a good time. But things can get out of control very quickly.